Here we are at Brandywine Distillery. I'm here to see the Sunset Skyz Duo perform. I don't know where you go in, but I'll try to figure that out. I guess not over there. I guess over this way. Yep, I guess over here. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, we had a blast.
Did you know we were supposed to play yesterday?
Hey, Sean.
Hello.
Hey, Sean. How you doing?
Nice to see
you. Good to see you. You found us.
Yeah.
Never been here before?
No, I've never been here before.
Oh, this is a great place. There's Brian right there.
Oh, hello. How are you?
Good to see you.
I guess I'll find a seat.
Well, you can have Brian's seat when he's ready to come up. Just hang out right there.
Oh, nice.
Want to keep
up
with his girlfriend?
You want me to bring my stuff in now?
Grab that seat.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you. Wow, this place is cool. Well, I guess I'll try a bistro burger. What is that? Right there. Bistro burger. Yeah.
Don't forget to take care of your bartender's food service. The green wine job that you're on. Get your food out here nice and hot. Do you have a burger? Do you eat it all? That's a big burger.
Now we're doing cheese.
When I was a little
not yet.
Oh, I apologize about that.
Oh, that's fine.
Okay, so what can I get you?
Yeah, I guess I'll try the bistro burger.
Alrighty.
And could I have it without the garlic aioli?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put that right in.
All right, thank you. No, thanks. It's Brandy.
Yeah. Thank you.
the boss. Bruce Springsteen, huh? You know, I wanted to be him in that video. I like Thunderbirds. You can do it, Brooks. How about right after this next one? Yay! We weren't sure. Yeah. Is he going to be here? Right now, there are things that could just ride and be your world. Thank you. gonna do another one for you. Two bands.
Alright. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a good tip there. Alright, I'll get one more song of these. I'm sorry. I live in Roaring Forest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're about an hour.
Oh, really?
We're over in Hatfield.
Oh, nice.
He grew up in Royers Ford, but when he sold our house, we bought a camper, and we still live in our camper. And the only place that you're allowed to live in your camper is not in Hatfield.
Yeah, my parents originally were going to buy a house in Hatfield.
Okay.
Yeah, but back in 2001, but we decided to live in Oaks.
Oaks. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is Sunset Skyz Duo at the Brandywine Distillery. Yeah, it's a nice place.